you're a proper New Yorker then?
Yep. Born downtown, grew up in the Bronx. Ran a crew there for a while.
Not still a thing?
No. We were betrayed. Whole team wiped out overnight.
Sounds familiar.
From Shade. Time to roll. We just had a breakthrough. The conspirators are based right here in the city. But it looks like they're extremely well connected. Maybe all the way up to President McKendrick.
Like that's gonna stop us.
Do we have enough to make a move?
Not yet. But we're homing in. In the meantime, I got a call from an old friend of mine. A guy called Beckett. He's got a job for us.
What are we stealing?
Surface Art Gallery is a nesting ground for the cultural, young, modern in crowd. Right now, they're hosting an exclusive exhibition, showcasing a number of precious artworks on loan from some of New York's wealthiest connoisseurs. My client would love to get his hands on some of those paintings before they disappear back in a private collection. He's willing to pay handsomely for the favor, and it all goes to you if you can pull this off. Minus a small facilitation fee for myself, of course. Specifically, he wants Shooting Gallery Redux by Greg Judd, the original copy of The Fiji Mermaid by Uma Ledet, and the set of Pedro Vicario's attendant suicide painting. Remember to be careful. Some of these pieces are very fragile, especially The Fiji Mermaid. And security is tighter than a fat guy's belt at a short rib buffet. Shay says you can handle it, and I trust Shay. Maybe in time, I'll trust you too.
Lots of options on how to play this. You choose. After the paintings Beckett needs for his client. We should be able to get clues on where to look from the computer in the manager's office. We already know that the painting Shooting Gallery Redux is in exhibition room E1. Why don't we start there? The gallery recently installed QR readers for the exhibition room locks. You can unlock them by scanning the right QR code. Pick up any digital devices you find. They could have a QR code on them. Search the staff areas and the utility rooms.
Guard.
We're going for a walk. I'm in.
Now remember where the paintings are. Unlock the security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Everything's all right here, buddy. Just peachy, if you ask me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense.
Let's go!
No!
The display cases on the upper floor are no longer locked down.
Okay.
Yeah, hey there, buddy. Just saw something that kind of spooked me, but turns out it was nothing.
You okay over there?
We'll go back to sleep now.
Okay, right. I think that sounds good.
Security bars on the ground floor are disabled. Pedro Vicario's suicide paintings is on our list. He was working on them while he sliced up his wrists, and some pretentious asshats claim they can tell which ones are real by feeling the pain. If you're not one of them, you can use a UV light instead. This gallery has some very high-tech security systems in place, so keep that in mind when you enter the exhibition rooms. When they're at their highest. Listen up. There are two identical versions of this Ledette painting. The artist insisted on a security system that forces you to be able to tell which one's the original. There's a state-of-the-art spectrophotometer somewhere in the gallery. It will help you identify which one's the real deal. Heavy. Bring it to the exhibit and use it to examine the paintings.
Thank you.
about a shooting gallery.